साल था 1964 का, दौर था ग्रेट रशियन सर्कस का।
I think the circus has changed drastically from the time that we were trying to recreate it. But yeah, it was definitely challenging.
I remember when we were growing up, there was a lot of circus to be found around. And we had based this period in around 60s when it was one of the main source of entertainment.
So somewhere or the other, that collective memory of what was happening back in time and what my memory as a child was gave birth to the whole idea of Salman being a stuntman in a circus.
There were a lot of circuses during 1960, a lot of Indian circus, a lot of foreign circus. I went and I watched 2-3 circus and how the roof looks and how the cables come down, and you design it accordingly on your side.
What was told to us in the first brief itself was the idea of creating a period circus, which meant that you needed to have recreated all of the flying elements that a traditional circus has, with a lot of the new age concepts brought in, such as the hoop and the silk and the straps and the ropes and all of that. The problem right now was that we could take this pillar behind, right? Then that solves your set issue.
Correct.
But then it creates an issue for your entrance. Then what I suggest is, why don't we just create a little ramp to go over the outriggers?
Yeah, we do that.
Set height was around 40 feet, so around 20 feet it was all beautiful. Then there is a lot of rigging happening. There are thousands of metallic ropes and equipments and cranes and pulleys and stuff like that.
We started filming for Bharat with 60-70s era of the Russian circus. It was very exciting and it looks extremely grand.
When the circus back in time used to happen, it used to have artists from all over the world. So for that, we sourced artists, whether they were still workers, whether they were jugglers, whether they were fire throwers and acrobats, trapeze, people doing hoop, rope from all over the world. There was an average of 120 artists every day on set, and that was a major task.
They asked me if I could get 60 artists, 60 dancers. It was quite something in 15 days to find this amount of dancers, because choreography, that they are really picky on the step and they are really detailed and it's really precise. And that's it, was a challenge.
Which I really liked was the third one.
Exactly.
And this one.
Circus initially for me was like a nightmare. It was like, how are we going to get these 173 outfits done, which were performing artists? So of course we had tons of experimental things that we would do, where we would give them the outfit and they would do their act and then see whether they want to be able to perform.
We actually went a lot into the olden movies of that time and how people dressed during that time and how they did their hair and stuff.
Bharat is unity of different cultures, of different minds, of different beliefs, but all together it comes together as one true color, and that's Bharat.
I had never seen such a beautiful circus in my life. It should revive after Bharat. Children would see what they have missed so far and it should be back in their lives. It's beautiful.